It has been more than 7 years since the shooting of Michael Brown triggered the Ferguson riots, the pain remaining very real for his family.
How do you heal of a senseless murder?
And now I'm in the struggle
of an officer killing your son in the middle of the street.
Tonight, the documentary Ferguson Rising explores Brown's death through the eyes of his father, Michael Brown Sr. Before the premiere, a virtual town hall will be held with the director. The documentary airs at 9 o'clock on PBS.